How to open Ampoule right way safely and without getting glass in your fingers. In this demonstration video, I open a glass Ampoule of testosterone 250, which is an example of testosterone enanthate, one of the most common testosterones used in testosterone replacement therapy. But of course, this technique can be used for whatever glass Ampoule you want to open. And if this is your first time here, make sure to subscribe so you can learn more about fitness and nutrition, hormones and anti-aging, all this to optimize your life overall. And hit that notification bell so you don't miss anything. Okay, let's start by stating the obvious. First, wash your hands thoroughly and use some kind of sanitizer gel. Then, make sure all the oil is in the bottom part of the ampoule before opening it. You can gently tap with your finger to get it down if necessary. First, take a closer look at the glass ampoule. The point where the ampoule will break is at the smallest part, called the neck. You will also note a black dot. This is the pressure point. To open the ampoule, hold it with both hands. Use your left hand to support the lower part of the ampoule, or base part, and the right hand underneath the upper part. Make sure the black dot is pointed towards you and both thumbs are on top of the glass ampoule. Both your index fingers will be under the ampoule. This is the starting position. Now, to actually break the ampoule, you will have to put pressure on it by squeezing your index fingers closer together and by moving your thumbs away from each other so the ampoule will break towards you. Avoid any pushing, pulling or twisting actions while applying pressure on the ampoule to open it. Because I realize if this is your first time you want to open this kind of glass ampoule, you're probably going to want to watch several times. That's why I will go over this once again. Pick up the ampoule and hold its lower part between your thumb and index finger. Make sure to remove all the liquid from the top of the ampoule by gently tapping it with the finger of the other hand. Hold the ampoule so that the colored dot faces you. Grasp the top of the ampoule with your other hand. Place your thumb onto the colored dot and the index finger on the opposite side of the bulbous part of the ampoule. Hold the bottom of the ampoule firmly in an upright position and push the top section away from the colored dot with light, even pressure. The ampoule should break with a clean snap. Using too much force can cause the ampoule to shatter. If the ampoule shatters, discard it and use a new ampoule. If the ampoule does not break open, readjust its position in your hands and try again. If it seems extremely hard to open, do not try to open it by force. Try with a different ampoule first. Congratulations, you opened the ampoule. Now put the bottom half down and discard the top. Your medication is now ready to be drawn from the ampoule and to be used as directed by your physician.